think after that was also from last year's response to the numerous articles describing things about this is the Twitter revolution, this is the Facebook revolution. No, it's a bloody revolution which happens to use the available tools, one of which happens to be Facebook or YouTube. It's like, but the story isn't the fact that they're tweeting, the story is the fact that they just overthrow that guy.
If we had media back in the days of the printing press, they would have called it the Gutenberg revolution, for sure. We were spared that.
I think one of the really interesting opportunities in the next little while is, you know, if you look at a tool like Storify that some newspapers are starting to use, OpenFile uses, which is a way of curating after the fact or in real time tweets and other feedback, it's actually mainstream media taking Twitter feeds and turning them into a new kind of journalism. I think there's a real interesting opportunity there once that starts getting even more. We're at the time now where I'd like to open it up to you guys and turn it into a little bit more of a social engagement. So if you have questions,